This is part 5, our last part of the science show project. And the results are of cooking the dry food with the powder. Is a monstrous disaster. It is fried noodles, the powder just exploded everywhere.
Burnt mess. So this definitely looks like you need fluids.
Yeah. Unless it's meant to be cooked dry, I think you might want supervision. Or if your parents just say that you can't cook anything, if you do cook something and you disobey them, just...
It smells horrible too. Yeah. This doesn't seem like it'd be healthy for little kids to be cooking stuff like this and have an accident, because...
Yeah.
Might be toxic.
Just remember, kids, put liquids in things that needs liquids whenever you might cook. Or else you probably suffocate of, like, diet powders.
So follow directions.
Yeah, just follow directions.
Okay.
If you can read.
Otherwise, that happens.
Yes. And I still hear it sizzling. I hear it popping.